Hey guys, for those of you that are climbing to hit your end of season goals or to earn the season rewards, I have guides for these champions, and I've also done coaching videos on Bard and Thresh exclusively on ProGuides.com. I recommend signing up if you want to make a strong final push to reach your goals because the season ends really soon. The link for ProGuides will be in the top of the description. Good luck climbing, and I hope you guys enjoy today's AP Pantheon video. Here comes Bun. Dude, I'm almost in range. Honestly, I'm just going to ult right on the dragon because I want the dragon. Please give me the dragon! Oh my god! Yo, what's up, fellas? How you doing? I'm still sick, dude. Like, aren't I supposed to get better by now? But alright, to the champions. Oh my god, dude, there's so many different ones we can play. I'm thinking today we bust out to die in my fate, something like that. Yo, we're not doing any Pantheon, okay? It gets a little spicier. We're doing a special type of Pantheon. I'll explain later. But we're running Dark Harvest and most importantly, the ultimate hat, right? This will like reduce your cooldown from your ulti by like 10 million years. It's key. It is key. It's probably the most important mastery we're taking here. A rune, whatever you want to call it. But, Leon, how you doing, buddy?
Hello there.
Leon's the editor. Let's go ahead and jump into game, boys. Here we go. Alrighty, yo, let's go ahead and grab this puppy. But remember we said we were playing a special Pantheon? Oh yeah. What I want you to do is bunnyfoofoo.com. You get free death cap when you go here. We'll buy 6 of these and we'll head on bot lane. Dude, we have so much AP right now. Jesus! Okay. Wow, that's pretty fast. Joking. Let's go buy some items. Coin, 3 pot, and get out of here, right? But I mentioned it earlier. Dude, aren't I supposed to get better by now?
Merch cat, what are you doing?
Like, I'm feeling a little better, but dude, it's been a couple days. I'm still sick.
They think my voice is sexier this way in the comments.
I can barely talk still. Whenever I like go to my, I'm like, flash. Like, you know, when I say something at a high pitch, it just comes out as like air. You know what I'm saying? It's weird. Dude, honestly, I say we go in for this special. The Buns patent invade, okay? This is the classic. But this is probably a good time to mention, fellas, if you are not subscribed to the channel, we are doing so good about uploading every day, okay? I'm talking, we're going for the next 17 years. All right, so subscribe to the channel. What the? I don't want to be here. I'm going out of here. Dude, I mean, yo, we got the blue buff. I'm not complaining, all right? I'm not complaining. But yeah, for real, I'm actually so proud of myself and my team of editors that we're uploading so consistently, dude. It's been a while since it's been this consistent. You know what to do, baby. Take that subscribe button, place it right here. And then,
smash.
Dude, I'm only still gonna die. This guy's 100% dead. Oh, I probably should have flashed for that. Fade away. Dude, they're both one hit, please. All right, I'm flashing, screw this. Ah, I got him, baby. All right, so we're busting out AP Pantheon this game, and my scaling, it scales on his W and this guy, okay? So my W and ult are gonna be my bread and butter, as you guys probably are aware. I'm still sick, but we're still diving. My nose is all clogged. Dude, he's behind the tower. How do I see over this thing? Oh, I'm not gonna make it out of here. Oh my god, okay. I know we're going AP. We're doing a bunch of weird things. Yeah, this is weird. We'll go with this, dude. We got like a little mix of everything. This should work, actually. Dude, maybe if I just go like this, I can block all the abilities. It doesn't work. Nope. And by the way, for skill order, we're doing 3 early points in Q and then maxing W. Dude, this guy's 100% dead. 2,000% dead. Yep. Here's Connor. Later, bro. Oh, Mumu. Oh my god, we're fine. Watch this. I know Xerath range, dude. I know this. He doesn't know we have it warded either. Just the tip. Look at this. Oh my. Okay. Holy. I know Xerath range, dude. But the item we need is this bad boy right here, dude. This is going to be our bread and butter all game. I'm telling you. Okay. So here's the combo. Buns lands from the sky. Cue the clip. Next, hashtag W, Q, auto, And if they're not dead by then we're probably screwed. So that's the combo, fellas. That's the combo. Oh, I see Nid coming. Callista, bait them. I ult in. Dude, honestly, I know they're coming. And if I know that they know that I know, I mean, something like that, we should be able to bop them, according to my calculations. Oh, here we go. Here we go, boys. Callista, I'll be there in 1 second. Oh my god. Okay, Callista dead. Let me just grab your soul and then run away. Okay. Alright, we'll do the max range test again. I'm ready for it this time. That's what I was going for the first time. That's what I was going for. Let's go, boys. Let's go. Watch this flash.
No. Oh my god! Inhuman reactions!
Mechanics! Okay. Got him! Alright. Either Hestek, Gunblade, or Boots, dude. Honestly, I don't want to be running around so slow, but this is such a core item that I think we need it. All right, Eddie, you mind giving me 10 gold? Thank you very much. All right, so we're rocking with this, dude. Oh, bump. Oh, all right. This is not good. This is not good. Oh, dude, kill me now. Kill me now. Right. Zil, speed me out of here, boss. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh, 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 oh.
You good, bro?
We're good. I'm coming back, baby. See ya. Watch this kill. I call it the Zapparoo. Okay, really? Double taser. All right. Well, that's a spear, but same thing. Alrighty. So we got good news and bad news. Is the bad news is we're getting ambushed. The good news is. Good news is we're level 11, so our ulti will start doing a whole lot more. This middle is gonna die. Watch this next level prediction. Okay, well. You're still dead? Oh! Oh, dude, we actually did so much damage there. Our full combo starting to pick up. Okay, nope, not this again. I can juke him, I promise. Oh, where am I going? Dude, wait for it. Oh, they see me. They totally see me. Dude! If I can stall for 46 seconds, I can ulti out of here. All right, put the timer on the clock. 28 more, I can do this. Let's start using our ults together. Okay, so what the heck was that? Yo, slow-mo me doing that squat real quick. Oh, I hope this works. Dude, CC them well. Okay. I'll take it. Wait, what? Wait, I'm so confused right now. I swear I was supposed to drop here, but I dropped on top of his head here. Okay, that was either a huge bug or Pantheon is even more broken than we originally thought. I need my ulti so fast. Yo, editor, give me 20 seconds. Speed this up. Yeah, thanks for the cooldown refresh, by the way. All right. Dude, let's see if it was a bug or what. Coming in hot. Okay, what the hell, dude? That was the biggest bug I've ever seen. Did not teleport on his head that time. Watch this. 3, 2, 1. And end it. All right, so like we said earlier, our bread and butter, right? W, boom. Yo, this thing's actually getting super strong, by the way. And ulti, this thing is getting strong as well. The base damage on this is actually ridiculous. The bad news is it cuts down to 50% near the edges, but we're still good. All right, we're still good. Oh, you want the blue buff, don't ya? All right, well, that's awkward. What you doing? Oh, little do you know. Okay, what the? Oh my god. Okay, I'm never trolling again. Ever. I'm never, ever trolling ever again. I know Xerath range, dude. I'm coming as fast as I can, people. Oh, here we go, boys. Oh my god, please. I hope I get the bear. Dude, this is so juicy. Oh my god. All right, we got you on the edge. I'll see you later. Dude, I wish I got Malice on the time. But it doesn't matter. Oh my god. The Barons for Pantheon. Just. Especially AP Pantheon. You do not want to go Baron against AP Pantheon. I promise you. Yo, Edder, you mind replaying the clip and have all five of them be there and have me just drop the bombs on them? Is that cool? You mind making that happen? Dude, this is so juicy! Oh my god, alright, we got you on the edge. Oh. Alright, you know what? I've had enough of your crap.
Wait, what?
Okay, so that was a lot of damage, actually. So, we're grabbing this guy and a Magi's. It's stacking time now, okay? It is now stacking time, fellas. Oh my god, this is perfect. This is perfect! Yo, watch this juke, fellas. Watch this. I actually know how to outplay him so hard. Later! Oh, we're out of there, boys. We are out of there. We will not die, I promise you. Just cut the clip and end it. Here comes Bun. Dude, I'm almost in range. Honestly, I'm just going to ult right on the dragon because I want the dragon. Please give me the dragon! Oh my god! Okay, we beat League of Legends. We actually just beat League of Legends. Are you kidding me? Merch guy, I beat the game. I'm done playing. You can take over if you want. I'm done. I beat the game. Okay, Mr. Toxic McGee over here, let's go ahead and keep selling the merch, okay? Let's go ahead and stick to that. I'm sorry you guys had to witness that. I'm sorry. Guys, I want to play a little game with you. Alright, so Leon, center of the map. Boom! Let's zoom out. Really big, okay? Really big. The game is called Where's Waldo? So on this entire map, we're going to hide him really small. Can you guys find him? Good luck. Good luck. In the comments, if you guys see him, we made him really small. In the comments, if you guys see him, go ahead and let us know where he's at, alright? I'll give you a hint. Look towards the bushes, okay? Yeah. No more games, no more messing around, dude. I'm buying a death cap. Here we go. Where are you? Oh my god, that's a big one. Oh, keep him slow, buddy. Keep him slow! Dude, I do so much damage. Look at this. Get over here! What is this? Oh my god, no! My double penta, dude! My double penta! Report Callista, please! I got a plan, oh yeah. I'm going in, boys! Oh my god! If I played that properly, I think I could have killed him. Sorry about the camera, by the way. Guys, oh my god, we're on a hot upload streak right now. I hope you guys are loving it. So, if you would please, remember, doink on the like. But for the subscribe, boom! All right, smash it, fellas. Smash it. Thank you so much for watching, and peace.